Before taking off from an aircraft carrier, a wall is erected behind the jet engine of the aircraft. This structure, known as the Jet Blast Deflector, JBD, is constructed from metal or fiberglass and actively cooled by seawater. Aircraft carrier runways are extremely limited in length, requiring jet engines to operate at full power to generate sufficient lift for takeoff. Without the JBD, the exhaust blast, with its massive flow rate and high velocity, would blow away everything behind it, posing a serious risk to personnel and other aircraft. The JBD is therefore essential to redirect the hot exhaust upward and to mitigate dangers such as flying debris and hazardous materials. It not only ensures the safety of the carrier's deck but also plays a vital role in maintaining operational efficiency during high-intensity flight operations.